The Chalukya kingdom, parts of modern-day Rajasthan and Gujarat, was ruled by the child king Mularaja II, whose mother Nike Devi acted as regent. Muhammad Ghori planned to attack Western India in 1178, believing that the mother and child would be weak resistance. According to the Jain scholar Merutunga, Nike Devi took her son in her lap and led the army against the invaders. Defeated. Humiliated at being defeated by a much smaller force, Ghori escaped with his bodyguards and never planned an attack again.